on the top shelf in the closet, in the workshop where he spent his extra time, was a dusty wooden box that I had never noticed till that night. And we set it on the table, and carefully we opened up the top and stared into the memory that he kept inside the box. There was a letter from Mama when she went out to Reno to help her sister out in 62, and a flower from Hawaii when they went on vacation. It was the first time that my daddy ever flew. And the pocket knife I gave to him on Father's Day, years ago I thought it had been lost. We all thought his heart was made of solid rock, and that was long before we found the box. I guess we always knew it, but I love you was hard for him to say. Some men show it easily, some just never seem to find the way. But that night I began to see a softer side of someone I had lost. I saw the love he kept inside the first time that we opened up the box. There was a picture that was taken when he and Mom were dating, standing by his 1944, and the faded letter Bible he got when he was baptized. I guess no one understood him like the Lord. And the poem that he had written, all about his wife and children, the tender words he wrote were quite a shock. We all thought his heart was made of solid rock, but that was long before we found the box. We all thought his heart was made of solid rock, that was long before we found the box.